Thank you, Mr. Speaker. I welcome the Prime Minister's comments about the positive reception at the European Council for Britain's leadership on vital issues like online harms, internet regulation and, of course, climate change. Can the Prime Minister comment on what mechanisms and institutions can be leveraged by the UK to continue to show this international leadership once we leave the European Union?
Yes, well, there are a number of mechanisms that we can use. And on the two specific issues my honourable friend has raised, on climate change, of course, hopefully if we are able to win the bid to host COP26, that will be an important signal. That is an issue that we want to address globally, not just with the European Union. And on internet harms, it was the UK that led the way in setting up the global forum, for example, against terrorist and extremist material on the internet. So the UK will continue to play its role in encouraging both our European partners but others around the world as well on those and other important issues.